Hi, I'm Jay, and this is the Norman B18. Today we're looking at the guitar from Norman. This is called the B18, and this has sort of become our standard, sort of mid-level guitar. It's not quite an entry-level guitar, and maybe not considered a high-end guitar, although it's got some of those features for sure. But it's definitely one of our favorites and our go-to guitar for somebody looking just for something a little bit better than your standard entry level. It's got a solid top, so a solid cedar top, laminate cherry sides and back, rosewood fretboard, great tuners, and it comes in this size, which I have here. This is a dreadnought. It comes in a folk size as well, and a variety of different colors, which makes it a very popular guitar for us because we can show off different colors. It's not just necessarily your standard sort of natural guitar color. We've got black, we've got a burgundy, there's a tobacco burst, a cedar. So a really good choice of guitars, and it's a fantastic playing guitar and a great sounding guitar for under $300. So just a great value. Thanks for watching. I'm Jay, and this was another KAOS gear review.